Thank you, Crystal. Thank you, friends. Hey, I just want to thank Ron, Mama Pabrocki, the owner of Wisconsin Professional Wrestling. I sold this company to him 5 years ago, and he has done an amazing job of keeping wrestling alive here in Northeast Wisconsin. Thank you, Ron. Two years ago, they put me in this Hall of Fame right here in the ring at Stadium View. It was an honor that I will remember forever. It was the company that I founded. I came in 2000. We made 2 years of the best indie wrestling on television you will ever find in the entire country until ECW. I'm here to announce, while I retired from wrestling about 5 years ago, I came back whenever Ron needed me, running sound and whatever I could do, but I'm afraid those days are now done. I need to move on from wrestling completely. I need to move on because I'm needed elsewhere. Because I know several of you are not from the area, but those of you who are from this local area know that local politics is a mess right now. The division between the city and the county is an embarrassment. And I'm here to make a change in the way we do local politics. We need...
Yeah, right!
We need to be clear and open with the people. We need to be completely transparent about what's going on. We can no longer have politicians working side deals with hotels to their benefit. I cannot run for mayor until spring of 2019, and I fully intend to.
Good work!
I fully intend to. Trust me on that. But I'm ready to do something else first. I'm here to announce that this week, I actually went down to City Hall and I filed my declaration of candidacy for Brown County Supervisor. And I hope to serve on the Brown County Board of Supervisors, which should have power over Green Bay's mayor, no matter how hard he fights. I'm here to fight back for the village of Howard, for Ishwaubenon, and all of the villages that need to stand up to Jim Schmidt. Now, let's give it back over to Crystal for the rest of the show.